All right, I'm ready.
Back a little bit.
Baby
back
Yoda.
A little bit. Yeah. Oh, wait. He's so cute.
He's in a little stormtrooper helmet.
Friends all back together.
Trembling.
I would be too, bro.
エルディアの問題を解決するのに争いは無用だってもらっただけだ。
エレン、君と話したかった。Flock seems a little unhinged, I'm not gonna lie. That smile last episode?
That smile, yeah.
ジークやイエレナに怪獣されてしまったのか。
俺は自由だ。それは俺の自由意志が選択。
イエレナと密会した後の行動。
いいえ、あなたは操られている帰国とはいえ、関係のない人々や子供を巻き込むような人じゃ私たちを思い大切にしてきた。あの山小屋で私を助けてくれたのは、マフラーを巻いてくれたのはあなたが優しいから
じゃ。テーブルの上に置けと言っただ。
Make sure they don't pull anything. Why is he leaning?
He's chilling.
俺はレベリオでジークと話をした。ジークは巨人についてマーレが知っている以上の。
Gabby is just like, dude, this is a.
お前はまだ兄のところに通っている。それは本当にお前の意思か。お前の一部はベルトルトになっちゃった。
Really think about it like that.
兵に恋心を抱く敵国兵にな。お前の脳はベルトルトに。
Couldn't the same be said for Aaron though?
敵に操るお前の方だ。
True. Maybe he meditates though. You know, gets one with himself.
Like he's accepted it.
Yeah.
アッカーマン一族はエルディアの王を守る意図で設計された。
Designed.
死に直面する極限状態の中で俺の命令を戦えと。偶然俺を護衛すべき宿錯覚したことでな。
違う。
何がだ。
じゃない。
Young little Mikasa。
あなただから。エレンだから。よくなれた。それはあなただから。
突発性の頭痛を起こすことがよくあったらしい。
That's a symptom。
本来の自分が宿主の子いられることに抵抗を覚えることで生じるらしいが、心当たりは。
What?
失いただ命令に従うためだけに作られた。
I can't even tell if he wants them to like join him or just.
やめろ、エレン。
で一番嫌いなものがわかるか。もしくは家畜だ。
エレン。
そう見ただけでムカムカしてしょうがなかった。何の疑問も抱かずただ命令に従うだけの奴隷が見るに耐えなかった。
He sees like Hanji and all them as like.
ガキの頃からずっとミカサ、お前が大嫌いだった。
Oh no!
お前はただそうやってアッカーマンの
違う。
I thought she did that to stop Aaron from obliterating him. I love how he kept the same expression.
喧嘩したことなかったよな。なんでかわかるか。
Jesus
fucking Christ, dude! He's rolling him.
Poor Armin. But yeah, like anger. It's too late for that?
Jesus! I'm not gonna lie, I thought this was gonna be a way friendlier episode.
I just thought those were the two that he would never. I guess he's different now.
クソ野郎に屈した奴
隷。
誰が奴隷だ。行くぞ。始まりの地。志願しない。
It's just like Aaron acts like he's just like awakened his third eye and he just knows everything, the answer to everything now.
巨人に食わせるべきクソ野郎は他にいる。
ジークの獣を他の奴に。レーガー派とかいうのを一人でも捕らえて巨人にし、ジークを食わせてやれ。
Ooh.
ジークに操られているのか知らんが、連中はおしまいだ。耐えろ。行け。
It's like he heard that whole conversation.
Oh, yikes. What you
about to do is right now? I
think so. He's
not
gonna wait.
7回も読んだ割には俺たちの会話が気になって集中できなかっただろう。7回も読んだ本に熱中してる。これでワインはもう残ってないのか。ここにいるんだぞ。一滴も。
So ironic that they're drinking wine.
まったく、ひでえ拷問を考えるもんだ。読書を続けろ。了解だ。
I would assume he would wait for the whoever they are going to.
I
to get
love
there.
Their interactions. It's
yeah.
so funny.
They're
just both very intelligent.
He
just yawns and stretches. Who to pick though?
So wait, did they have the same one? You don't think so?
Oh well, I guess Levi doesn't know. Yeah, all of them don't. Maybe it is. He's gone.
He's just running.
What was that run?
He's like, wait. He's just booking it. Yeah, they do have the wine. All of them. All of those soldiers around him. Oh, no.
Oh, rip.
Didn't Levi pass or he not have it? All of them. Oh, my God. Uh-oh. Lane, remember how we said we haven't seen Levi fight in the forest yet from the trailer?
I believe this is it.
Yeah. Oh, it was like partial.
Maybe they didn't get the full scream.
Yeah. Man, really far. That range is crazy. Please nerf Zeke. He's gonna make him fight all of them.
Well, they can't turn him back. They're just gone.
I think he'll slice them up. Well, they're titans, they're titans. And that's sad. It's like he knew. He already had a idea. Hey, listen, he tried. He even said, don't bring it. Yeah, I forgot that not everyone knew.
They're super soldiers.
They're fresh titans. Oh God. It's been a minute since we've seen that is really sad. Is there a chance? Oh. He's realizing he has to do it. I think he just comes to terms with it. It's carrying him! Look at that one! Runs.
One just not moving his arms on the left is fucking great.
When will Reiner and all of them show up? They showed that in credit scene and it was just like, okay, well, back on the island. Peak is there, true, yeah. The two brothers. What? Oh yeah, in this original town. Levi's back! All the blood!
Yeah.
I don't think he counted on Levi just obliterating all of them so quickly. I don't know why. He's getting flashed. Oh shoot! The rematch of the rematch. I like the soundtrack.
Yeah, I was gonna say, is he rapping?
The slaps. He's gonna throw the titan here.
Is he gonna make a shield out of this?
Oh, he mad, bro.
No, he's just ripping the head off. Okay. Jesus.
What's on his back? What is on his...
What
oh my God!
What is he doing?
Wait, what's on his back? Has that always been there?
No, I think he hardened it.
Ah.
Oh my God, he killed all of them.
Yeah. Distraction. Hairball! How is he more terrifying than the Beast Titan? Yeah, this makes no difference. God dang, dude. Uh-oh. He's donezo! Oh, he actually got him! Oh my God!
God, he wrecked him.
Oh my God!
Holy sh... She has it out. Beardy.
Jesus! He rolled him again, dude! Oh my God! This is where the final showdown will be. Ah.
エルディア軍を作らないは特に変わったってのに。もう古いんだよ。エルディアに希望があるとしたら、イェーガー派が国の実権を握ることだ。てか、イェーガーリスト
He's like, I can't?
And what do you say? Uh-oh. Freaking flock, dude. The guy in the back's like, yeah!
It's like, all I had to do was ask!
Damn,
dude. Oh, shoot him. I thought he was actually gonna shoot him. Oh my god, he actually missed his foot?
Anata には関係ありません。頭の固さしか取り柄のない老人なんて。
訓練兵諸君、君たちの時代だ。
It's an easy, like, thing to advertise. It's like, we're gonna save Eldia!
Yeah, because people are, I guess, they're so upset already.
They're tired of, yeah, just waiting. Now he hears Eren Yeager. Forgot that whole backstory we got with Keith. Only five. I was expecting like that entire group to turn.
That seems like a little much.
He wants them to prove like their loyalty. He's like, not. They have to. Oh, shoot!
Are you sure?
I wanna. Wait, is like everybody gonna. Oh.
Yeah, I was about to say, I don't think you got that fight done.
Five people?
There was more than five.
He was trying to egg them all on so they wouldn't go to prison. That's what I'm assuming.
Yeah, I think he was...
Or be killed.
Yeah, true.
I like your first idea more.
Yeah, because he could see that they were all considering it, whether or not to do it. Levi gonna show up to the meeting spot with... Ugh. He's got one...
Yeah.
Is that like from him recovering? Like the patches?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Can't even move, dude.
I know.
Oh my god.
You don't get him! Maybe the glasses are actually important.
They help him see.
No, but like, actually, like, they were interesting looking glasses, you know? He's so stupid.
I would know.
Oh, they were his dad's.
No, his dad is...
Oh, yeah, no, not his dad's the...
Dad's Aaron's dad.
Miss, isn't that the doctor? Yeah, it's
Grisha.
It's Grisha. Yeah, no. So that's probably like a doctor in the town or something, or someone that like raised him. My man actually underestimated. He's like, oh, Levi won't kill any of his comrades. He's like, yeah, I've already killed like hundreds of them. I'm kind of used to it at this point. Soul salvation. A look into Zeke's past shows his struggle to become a warrior. His plans to end the suffering of all Eldians stems from a chance friendship made in his youth. Oh, that's probably who that dude is. It's like his friend. Yeah, and that's where he got the glasses from. Man, they really gonna make us feel bad for Zeke. There's Grisha.
エルディア人。Racism。この塔の清掃員で汚れを落とすのが仕事。Racism。この職場を怪我しやがったな。Jesus。よく覚えておけよ、ジーク。これが外の世界。世界が嫌なら変えなければならない、ジーク。お前がみんなを救うんだ。<laughs>
It's a lot of weight put on someone's shoulders as a
child. Zeke, you have to murder all of these people. Soul salvation. But he looks a lot like Falco.
Oh, maybe that guy was the Beast Titan, like the prior one.
He said, yeah, inheritor.
Yeah. No, I'm talking about the guy in the last episode.
Yeah. Uh-huh. I think he was. Like, that's what they just said was...
Yeah.
He'll be the one. I'm slow. And the grandparents are the ones that, like, changed his mind. He wanted to protect them. That's why he turned in... Social Dance Club. That's what they called it. But he turned them in.
1200年前にラーゴの惨劇はこの日のうちに消滅を続けた巨人によってモンテの惨害と広げられ、何十万ものマーレ人がエルディア帝国とか逃れた難民は道なき荒野を去り、エルディア帝国はその
The grandparents don't even look that old.
マーレ人は、うん、
わかった。人がいっぱい死んだんでしょう。
They got a good skincare routine, you know?
エルディア人はマーレ人にひどいことをしたから
戦士になってマーレのために戦いたいの
僕は戦士になり
そうだ今度は猫の家の本を読んであげ
る It's a bit of a change of pace Cat house Sounds a little different than the history of all
She's like, yeah, I get it, you don't like the stuff Got it, cat in the hat, sounds good
Was that a... Wait, who's in that picture?
Oh, maybe, Might have been Grisha and his sister
It's just weird seeing a different side of this now And you suck at kickball.
Jeeku ka?
Kyou wa hayaku owatta nda dakara.
Oh, sou ka. Ja, takusan benkyou dekiru na. Lago no sangeki wa sonzai shinakatta.
Oh.
Monte no sangai mo bare no sanka mo.
She just subete mare told them a different history.
Kibanashi ni suginai. Kodai yori Eldia jin ni sono yona zangyaku na bunka.
Shiso Yumiru sama ga sono yona koto wo nozomanai node. Arie nai.
No wonder Zeke was conflicted.
Wakatte kita na, Jeeku.
That's just positive reinforcement.
Mm-hmm. He looks a lot like, what's his name? No. Oh, he does look like Falco, yeah. Oh, so he didn't get to, he got like basically rejected. And there he is. Oh, good draw.
まだ小さいのにやるじゃないか。ナイスケ。壁相手も飽きたところだ。さんに付き合ってくれないか。
Yeah, he is the beast type. Yeah.
あなたは。
君たちが目指すマーレの戦もっとも私の獣の巨人はあまり戦争の。
It is very ironic that he's ここで玉遊びな。Playing catch with them, like throwing a ball.
Oh yeah, he's like useless as the beast titan because he has no royal blood, so he's just like he chills on the sideline.
Tom Cassaver. Yeah, he just does research. Looks like young Reiner too.
お前はマーレに必要ないと言った。
マーレへの忠誠を示し、エルディアの罪を償うためです。に参加させてください。
The sad didn't want this episode made me feel bad for Zeke, but I do. He's so far behind. That's mad depressing, dude.
Run, Forrest, run.
Grisha's going fucking crazy, dude.
Like they said, that was like their one shot, though.
この間散々だったな。
あれからずっと雑用係をやらされて。
そんなに戦士になりたいようには。
ならなきゃいけないんだ。全ダメだった。
無理もない。君は戦士なんて馬鹿らしかったんだ。マーレのために寿命を縮め、他国を侵略。馬鹿らしくてやってられない。
Consider yourself lucky.Isn't that like bad to just openly talk about it like that?
Yeah,
he's like, did anyone hear that? Yeah. That's why Zeke knows more than everyone else.
So
this is the dude that teaches him everything.
個人の神秘の前に、この戦争ごっこに付き合ってられない私たちはこの世界じゃ珍しい。
He's like, all right, I don't have to be tight. I guess this is okay. And this is where I'm guessing he turns in. Knows exactly who they're talking about. So that's why he turned him in, because there was so much pressure on him, I guess. At first, it seemed like it was just like a loving relationship.
見つかったらみんな楽園送りなんだよ
お前は今まで父さんから何をま立ち上がらない限りみんなずっとこの狭い壁の中で
そうよこれは
He's right, but like you said, that's a lot of pressure, dude.
He's 5. そのためなら6, 7, 8, maybe, I don't know.
みたいになってもいいの
ジーク
Yeah, you're right, it is his sister.
されたのはこの世界が狂っているからだ。戦わなくてはいけない。良いエルディアをマーレから取り返し勝ち取るんだ。
Yeah, when it was originally told, Grisha was just like, yeah, he just turned us in. I don't know what happened.
What a dick.
Do that, dude.
He probably convinced him to tell because he cares about Zeke. Or maybe he told. That's so sad.
これしかない。お客に告発することでマーレに忠誠を示せば、人相応は助かるはずだ。
できないよ。
ジーク、君は両親からひどいことをされた。ちっとも君のことを気にかけなかった。君を。
Just figured might as well keep him and his grandparents safe than everyone.
君は悪くない。君は賢く
て。Sheesh.
No! もう少し手加減してくれよ、ジーク。
That's why he likes baseball so much.
もう年寄りにはきついか。
もうすぐ。継承の任期を終える頃だ。
そうだね。
お、
だが、
Annie、
研究に打ち込めたことに後悔はない。
Very good, Willy.
Thank you. I try.
人の巨人がユミルのためにもたらした様々な影
響。ああ、記憶を操作するとかいう。
体の構造も変えてしまうことができる。世界の人口が激減するほどの疫病が猛威を振る。ある日を境に、エルディア帝国からその病は消滅した。
Hey, what the?
人の力で。ユミルの民の体の設計図をまさに私たちユミルの民は
どこにいるのか
人の巨人の一部のようなものなんだ。
Yeah, really OP.
怖いだろう。
Like the possibilities.
また悪魔を生んだ。
ユミルの民は子供を産めなくすることもできるのかな。もしこれ以上ユミルの民が生まれてこなければ、もう世界は巨人の脅威に怯えたり苦しまなくてよかったんだ。草葉さん。
Kind of a fucked up way of thinking, bro.
Is that him and Aaron's plan?
Look at the sheep or the ram on
the left.
Wow, that's fucked up. Jesus.
I think that is their plan. Maybe not Aaron's, maybe Zeke still has his own. Jesus.
Free them by making them go extinct?
Yeah. It seems like Aaron's plan is to wipe out everyone else but them. Now the key in the locker. I think Aaron is on the same plan. Yeah.They clap after? That's a fucking dumb plan, bro. I don't like that at all. That's crazy.
Eren の生まれ育った志願しなくの家の地下室には、
そのエレンから父親の話を、
今は行方不明で医者をやってたと聞きました。
And that's when he realized it.
あの父親は生きていた。父は被害者だ。
Dang.
お前はあの父親に洗脳されていつか必ず救い出してやるからな。父親と似てきたようだ。俺の考えはイエレナから聞いた通り、
あることをきっかけに親父の記憶が開いた。親父が壁の王家一家を皆殺しにした時の記憶。その子たちが生きていれば、始祖の巨人は王家の手に渡り、子供たちの死が俺たちを生かした。
そう思ったのか。
いや、親父は間違っている。そして、その
He's saying it should have gone differently that night.
エルディア人が生まれてこなければ、俺たちの計画に巻き込まれて死ぬことはなかった。
They have to bear the weight of it.
これ以上の救済はない。
That is edgy.
俺はやる。
That's bullshit. I don't like this at all.
人間の歴史に蹴りをつける。日を迎えるまで進み続ける。
Attack Titan moves forward. That is crazy.
その通りだ。やろう。固い握手でも交わしたいところだが、今俺たちが接触するのはまずいよな。
Why do they have to wait?
受け取ってくれ。必ずみんなを救ってあげよう。
save everyone by killing a lot of people. Where's Levi taking him? Who's he gonna? Yeah, who are they gonna pick? Why? That would ruin the plan, wouldn't it? Doesn't he have to live?
No.
Not the horsey! Or is he just banking on living through that? Oh my god.
Blew himself up.
Wait, what if he dies? Where would his... Wait, what if it went to Historius?
Then they'd have to do another time skip child to be alive, and by then, like, Aaron would be dead.
So Zeke has to live through that.
I'm gonna be honest, if this is their whole plan to, like, save the world, this is a fucking terrible plan. This is, like, psychologically fucking horrible.
Why? Like, I know, like, idea, I know it's like... It's
the idea,
like,
that you're saving people by not having them born is just
I think that they think there isn't any... Yeah, because I thought Aaron's plan was to wipe out every... Okay, what would be better? If Aaron's plan was just to wipe out everyone except the Eldians, or for him to just wipe out the Eldians?
I don't think there's necessarily the best plan, but I think if any plan is the worst, it's definitely this one. You're wiping out your own race.
Yeah, I know, that's what I'm saying. Like waving the white flag, like, okay, we'll just go. Us Eldians will hop out of the bloodline.
Decisions for everybody else's lives.
Yeah, I think that's why they want you to root against Aaron, though. Like, I feel like that's why Aaron is the villain now, and this makes it even more clear.
Dude, because I've seen things that, like, people are like, oh, Aaron's plan is so selfless. Like, that's not selfless.
I think people say his plan is selfless because he's, like, turned on his friends and stuff. His conversation with Armin and Mikasa was pretty eye-opening in terms of, like, where he is. Yeah. I don't know. This Mr. Cassaver, is that his name? Tom Cassaver? I feel like he was the big key, because this is inherently not his plan, but he was the one, that influenced Zeke growing up.
Yeah, but all of those things that he was talking about, how his, whatever, his mother or his wife and kid killed themselves because they found out that they were whatever.
Yeah, but they found out
that's
was an Eldian.
Literally propaganda that they're literally shoving into your face, like a sob story.
Yeah, I thought he was gonna have some sort of different effect on Zeke aside from, yeah, Eldians are kind of bad, and I'm not gonna lie, or being an Eldian is kind of, maybe it was just like supposed to exaggerate how they're mistreated, I don't know.
And he's like, and then after that the punchline, right, is like, oh, I wish I was never born, then none of this would happen.
Like, it seems like a very easy thing to say. It's like, well, the best solution is just for us to just not exist. That's all I got for you. I think it's supposed to seem that way because now we actually can or feel better rooting for the Eldians, you know, like rooting for them to take on Aaron. But it's kind of sad that we have to cheer against Aaron, even though Aaron's like line's been bored up until now.
Yeah, I mean, I hope this isn't the way it
I mean listen out. Dude, listen, I feel like they still haven't shown everything. I feel like there's a lot more to
no
find
yeah
out, you know?
I don't think either, but if this was actually, I mean, this is the season finale of some sort.
The season finale of season 4 part 1. I don't even know when it's gonna end. Yeah, dude, imagine they do like an anime only ending and then they just end it next episode.
How? They're like, yeah, it's just Aaron and Zeke fist pumping. They're like,
it's like the end.
We fixed it.
It's like all the Marlians like throwing a party, like celebrating. I feel like it's there's a very good reason that they made Zeke look exactly like Falco too. He looks exactly like him.
Does he? I feel like all the children like look like really
kind of
similar.
I feel like maybe it's supposed to be like that because it's like the cycle. It's like the cycle continuing. Oh, yeah. I cannot believe there's one more episode. That is crazy.